I recognize that the more perspectives you have at the table, clearly the more creative and innovative you're going to be. I think that's a given. For me, honestly, it comes down to ethics and integrity. It comes down to what is just and what is right. Regardless of the field, it is not acceptable to me to collude with someone else's oppression. I know acutely the pain and shame and humiliation of oppression. I think most women do. I know what it is to live in fear of threat and violence and danger. And to think that I contribute to upholding those experiences for another group of people, that's not acceptable to me. That is what drives me. Yes, there's the business case, but I want to align what I profess to value with the actual practice of my life. And honestly, most white people live in racial segregation.